Learn how to add awesome effects to your audio. Drag and drop, baby, that's how, all within Final Cut, and we're about to show you how. Today we'll go over how to add effects to your audio. Here is the original for reference. Now let's add some audio effects. Navigate to the center right and click on the effects icon if it's not already open. Then, in the effects browser, scroll down to the audio section. From here, we can organize the audio effects by categories or search for specific audio effects in the search. When we make our choice, we can drag the effect to the clip in our timeline. Let's hear the difference. And if we want to add another audio effect, we simply drag another onto the clip. Let's hear what we did. To change the order of the effects, first select the audio clip. Then navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector is not visible, click on this icon. Then click on the audio icon. Drag audio effects up or down. Depending on the effects, this will change the sound of the final result. Now that we know how to apply them, let's remove the audio effect. First, we'll select the clip, then navigate to the inspector on the top right. To disable a specific audio effect, click on the checkbox next to it. This deactivates it temporarily, but preserves the settings for when you're ready to reactivate it. Or, if we want to remove the effect, we can click on it, then press delete. There are many amazing built-in audio effects in Final Cut Pro. Check them out. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. What's that? You're looking for more? Check out these episodes for much more.